हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू स्टैंडर्ड 9 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर नंबर 2 पॉलीनोमियल्स. दिस इज लाइक नंबर 10 नाउ. सो वी आर सीइंग द अलजेब्रिक आइडेंटिटीज एंड रिलेटेड टू देयर एग्जांपल्स. वी आर सीइंग फर्स्ट फाइव आइडेंटिटीज एंड रिलेटेड द एग्जांपल्स वी हैव सीन इन लास्ट लेक्चर लेक्चर नंबर 9. नाउ आफ्टर फाइव नंबर आईडी नंबर 6 वी हैव आइडेंटिटी 6 इज x plus y whole cube equals to x cube plus y cube plus 3xy due to x plus y. And if we have minus in between them, it is identity 7 as taken x minus y whole cube equal to x cube minus y cube minus 3xy minus x into x minus y. So using these identities, how can we solve the given examples? So the examples are, example 22 is write the following cubes. These are the cubes related identities. So following cubes in expanded form we have to write it. First is 3a plus 4b whole cube and second is 5b minus 3 cube whole cube. So in solution first we will start 3a plus 4b whole cube. That is the whole cube and in between plus whole cube between plus. So using identity number 6, what will be x cube plus y cube plus 3xy into x plus y. So it is 3a, x is 3a, y is 4b. So 3a cube plus 4b cube plus 3 into 3a into 4b into bracket 3a plus 4b, like this. Example number, ID number 6. Now the values of 3a cube is 27a cube plus 4b cube is 64b cube. Here you multiply, this is a 9 for the 36ab and the bracket as it is are given. In next step again, 27a cube as it is 64b cube as it is this 36ab. Into 3a plus 4b we will do 36ab into 3a, 36 into 3, 108, ab into a, a square b, plus 36ab into 4b will be 36 into 4, 144, ab into b, ab square. So this is our expanded form of 3a plus 4b whole cube. Second number, 5b minus 3q whole cube is given. Here minus given and cube is given, so minus in between and cube is there for the two terms. We will use ID 7. Here we have x as 5p and y as 3q. So this way we expand 5p cube minus 3q cube minus 3 5p into 3q into bracket 5p minus 3. Now the values of 5p cube is 5q 125p cube. Minus 3 cube 27 cube cube minus the when multiply this 5 is 15 is 45 p cube and the bracket as it is written. Now 125 p cube as it is minus 27 cube as it is. This 45 p cube into 5 p we have to multiply minus plus minus 45 into 5 225 p cube into b e square cube. Here minus minus plus 45 into 3, 135, pq into q is pq square. So this is the expanded form of this next one, second number. So this was example 22 we have seen, example 23 now. Evaluate each of the following using suitable identity. Here we have 104 cube, the value we want to find out using identity. And 999 cube, two numbers of cube we have. And we have to evaluate using suitable identity. So 104 number 1 in solution can be written as 100 plus 4 and its cube as cube. So this is like x plus y whole cube. So ID 6 will be used. So by identity 6 what will be 100 cube plus 4 cube plus 3 into 100 into 4 into bracket 100 plus 4. ID number 6. Now 100 cube will be 2 zeros cube will be 6 zeros will be here. 1 after 6 zeros means 10 lakh. 4 cube is 64. 3 4s are 12 into 100, 1200 and the bracket 100 plus 4. Now this is 10 lakh plus 64, 1200 into 100 will be 1,20,000. 2 zero will be 12 into 12. And 12 4s are 48 and double 0, 4800. If you sum it all, we will get this number. It is 10,000, 10,000, lakh 10. 11,24,864. This way you get the answer. For next, 999 cube. 999 is 990 and can be written as 1000 minus 1. And its cube is cube. So this is like x and this is like y. X minus y whole cube is the identity 7 related. So that will use by identity 7. 1000 cube minus 1 cube minus 3 into 1000 into 1 into 1000 minus 1. X and y. Please. Now 1000 cube means 30 cube will be 9 zeros after 1. So 1 after that 9 zeros here. Minus 1 cube will be 1. Minus 3 was 3000 it is. And 1000 minus 1. 1 after that 9 zeros minus 1. Minus 3000 into 1000. 3 was 3 and 3 3 zeros. Total 6 zeros. Total 6 zeros. Then minus minus plus 3000 was 3000. Again, these two are plus and these two are minus. If you simplify this, you will get this number 99700299. You can solve. You can simplify this. Now example 24 here. Factorize 8x cube plus 27y cube plus 36x square y plus 54xy square. So in solution we have written again this expression, the polynomial 8x cube plus 27y cube plus 36x square y plus 54xy square. This 8x cube can be written as 2x cube plus this 27y cube can be written as 3y cube. Then this 36x square y can be written as 3 into this bracket square into this bracket. You check it, 2 2s are 4, 3s are 12, 3s are 36x square y, it is there. Then plus 3 into this bracket one time into this bracket square. Check this, 3 3s are 9, 2s are 18, 3s are 54xy square, it is there. So this all four terms can be written as this way, and this way. Now, this is as it is 2x whole cube plus 3y whole cube. In these two, what is common? 3 and 2x 3y. 3 and 2x 3y common given. So here it is having 2x plus here it is having 3y. You see carefully this. This is like x cube plus y cube plus 3xy 2x plus y. So ID 6, reversely if you use, it is 2x plus y the whole cube. 2x plus 3y the whole cube. This is the expansion of. So in expansion of this, we can write in the factor form this way. It is 2x plus 3y by 3y cube. So these are the factors. Now next, ID number 8 we have after 7. Identity 8 is there. It is x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz equals x plus y plus z. One bracket and the other bracket is x square plus y square plus z square minus x square minus yz minus z. Related to this example 25 here, we want to factorize 8x cube plus y cube plus 27z cube minus 18xyz. So in solution we have written the expanded form once again, 8x cube plus y cube plus 27z cube minus 18xyz. This can be written as 8x cube can be written as 2x cube plus y cube can be written as y cube plus 27z cube can be written as 3z whole cube. Then minus 3 into first bracket, second bracket and third bracket I have done. 2x into y into 3z. You check this what it comes. Minus plus minus. 3 2s are 6, 3s are 18xyz. It is there. So in place of minus 18xyz, we can write it in minus 3 into first bracket, second bracket, third bracket. This is similar like this. X cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. This is also x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. Like that only. Only the difference is x plays 2x and y plays y, on z plays it is 3z. So this way you can expand because identity 8. So using identity 8, expansion like this way. In that what we do, x plus y plus z means 2x plus y plus 3z that we have done in first bracket. In second bracket, x square plus y square plus z square, first we 3 terms we see. Our x is 2x here, so 2x square plus y square plus z is 3z square. So first 3 terms square and sum done. Then last 3 terms what happens in the same bracket? Minus multiply first 2, minus multiply second and third, minus multiply third and fourth, third and first. So that we have done minus multiply by first and second bracket, 2x into y. माइनस सेकेंड एंड थर्ड ब्रैकेट मल्टीप्लाई माइनस थर्ड एंड फर्स्ट ब्रैकेट मल्टीप्लाई. सो दिस वे इट इज एक्सपांडेड बाय आइडेंटिटी नंबर 8. एंड नाउ सिंप्लीफाइड फॉर्म ऑफ दिस इज 2x प्लस y प्लस 3z एज इट इज द फर्स्ट ब्रैकेट. नो प्रॉब्लम इज देयर हियर. स्क्वायर ऑफ 2x इज 4x स्क्वायर, स्क्वायर ऑफ y इज y स्क्वायर, स्क्वायर ऑफ 3z इज 9z स्क्वायर. हियर माइनस प्लस माइनस 2 x y 2xy, माइनस प्लस माइनस 3 y z 3yz, माइनस प्लस माइनस 3 × 2 = 6zx. दिस वे वी हैव फैक्टराइज्ड द गिवन एक्सप्रेशन बाय यूजिंग आइडेंटिटी नंबर 8. सो ऑल 8 टाइप्स ऑफ आइडेंटिटीज आर देयर इन आवर चैप्टर नंबर 2 एंड रिलेटेड टू एग्जांपल्स आल्सो वी हैव डन. सो it will be easy for you to solve exercise 2.5 in which all the 8 IDEs related questions you will have, and all the revision of the chapter you will have. So you are advised to complete as a homework solve exercise 2.5 completely, and the chapter completes here. If any problem will be there in exercise 2.5 or any other exercise, we will solve it next.